Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I think it was very important last the European Council that we discussed for the first time the problematic of COVID-19. And I was really pushing on this, and I think this is the most important in this moment for all of us, COVID-19. And the Czech Republic was very successful during the first wave, and now we are one of the worst, unfortunately. And what we need is more coordination on medical equipment, or maybe on bed capacity, maybe on nurses, possibilities of to help. So on the vaccine, because now the COVID-19 is coming back, and of course this is a big problem. The second biggest problem in the near future is Brexit, so I hope that we will finally convince United Kingdom and Michel Barnier. I hope he will be successful, and we have this deadline on 15th of December. Climate change and the new target of 55%. I think every country has a different energy mix, and we have to take it into consideration. So if we agree on 55% average in EU, Czech Republic don't have any problem, but there are some countries which can reach more, and Czech Republic cannot reach this target. So in average, if we really achieve this 55%, would be fine. It will be the first exchange of opinions about climate change, and we will come back on this more seriously in December. So I think these are the most important topics to be discussed during the Council. Thank you.